Yo guys, welcome back to a new vlog. So today is actually a Wednesday, and today we basically have some people over. We actually have my auntie and my uncle over, and also we actually have some people from the hall as well. This should be a pretty good day. And today we are actually doing a barbecue, which is something that I've never done before in Pakistan, because I thought the weather's quite decent right now, so people stop doing barbecues, because normally in Pakistan during the winter period, that's the best time for a barbecue. And right now, because we're in March and the weather's quite decent, but you know what, the barbecue might stop, but people still do barbecues. And on the rooftop, that is basically where they set the barbecue up. So I'm basically going to see everyone, and then I go to the rooftop and show you guys the barbecue, because not gonna lie, I've never seen before in Pakistan, so this should be pretty cool. But yeah, let's go. Update guys, a bit of a change in plan. I am now actually gonna go to Kamalia and spend one night there. I'm basically spending one night at my mom's sister's house, because she's been asking for such a long time to spend one night there, and because we have like 1 week left before we go back, I thought, you know what, now is the perfect time to actually go there and spend a night there and see how it is. So I'm basically gonna pack some clothes and I'll see you guys on the road. Update guys, we just arrived into Kamalia. We actually got here around about 6:30, because the current time right now is actually 7:30. So right now we're about to chill, and I think we might go out to eat later on, but I'll keep you guys updated. But yeah, that's basically it. So guys, welcome back to another part of this vlog. Today is actually a Thursday, and today we are basically spending the afternoon in Kamalia, and then in the evening we're actually going back to Festival, because we actually have a dinner at my popo's house. So anyway, right now we're about to go to my mammal's house and see the house over there and go sightseeing over there, and then in the evening we're going to go back to Festival because we actually have a dinner at my popo's house. So yeah, that's the plan for today. And this weather is actually pretty amazing. I actually got my phone last night, and apparently in the UK it's a heat wave. Imagine leaving here with decent weather and then going back to the UK with more weather like this. It's actually pretty amazing. But I'll show you guys my view right now, because it looks absolutely amazing. But yeah, that's the plan for today. The current time right now is actually 12:00, and we're about to go to my mom's house, and then that's basically it. So yeah. So this is the view from the rooftop. It looks so good. You have like different fields, and it looks so good. Like there's so much green, which is pretty crazy. So yeah. Yo guys, welcome back to another part of this vlog. Today is actually a Friday, and the current time right now is actually 7:00, and the whole reason why I started a vlog a bit later is because yesterday I went to my popo's house for a dinner and I left my camera there, and I'm gonna go back now. But anyway, right now we're about to go to my brother-in-law's house, because basically, if you guys have no idea, my sister's actually getting married some point this year or next year, and today we basically go to their house for a dinner because they invited us. I'm not gonna lie, I am pretty excited to go to the house, because I actually have like a pet cat. So yeah, I have seen a cat before, and it's so cute. But yeah, we're about to go there. The current time right now is actually 7:00, but my mom's gone to like the school function first, so when she's back then we'll go. So yeah. Update guys, we just arrived at some school to actually pick up my like cousins, because they had like some function here. But over at the house, I basically had a coughing fit, and it was so bad. But now we're gonna go back to the house and just chill there and basically give the presents. So yeah.
Wow.
What's
that? Wow, very nice words.
These ones are broken. They're not mine. They're not mine.
Yo guys, welcome back to the final part for this vlog. I think it's gonna be the final part, I literally have no idea, but welcome back to another part of this vlog. Today we are basically gonna go to Cromalia because we actually have like a few people that we have to see there before we actually go back to England. We actually go back on a Wednesday and today is actually a Saturday, and then later on in the evening we actually will be traveling to Harunabad for like tomorrow. So basically once we leave Cromalia, we're gonna go to like a little town, get a hotel there, and then tomorrow in the morning we're basically gonna do the rest of traveling to Harunabad because apparently it takes 4 hours to actually get there. So yeah, that's the plan for today. And I was actually looking back at the vlog, I don't think I've vlogged enough on each of the days because, not gonna lie, I've been enjoying vlogging, but I really want to live the moment as well. So today I'm gonna try and vlog as much as I can because this vlog, I think it might go out tomorrow or on a Monday, but today I'm gonna try and vlog as much as I can. And the weather is absolutely amazing, like it's really really good weather. Like all of a sudden it just got hot really really quickly, which is really really good. But yeah, that's the plan for today, but I'll keep you guys updated if anything else changes or anything like that. So yeah. किसी का नहीं ले जाए जाने कहां हवाएं हवाएं ले जाए तुझे कहां हवाएं हवाएं बेगानी है ये बागी हवाएं हवाएं ले जाए मुझे कहां हवाएं हवाएं ले जाए जाने अरे नो नो कम ये होमन Allez, Homan. Allez, non. Ah, Oleg. Allez, Homan. Allez, Homan. Go on, let's go for a walk. Come here. Let's go for a walk. Allez, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Huh? She. Oi, 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 oi. Yeah. Johan?
No.
Oh, like. Hey, pitchy, 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 pitchy. Yeah. Oh, look, frog.
Yeah.
Frog?
Frog.
Where's it gone?
I didn't have a frog baker's
name. Nay.
Because I was
before,
because
now
I'm in England.
Nay,
vese. England, yeah, because I'm the coolest, yeah, I'm
Pakistan. Ali, a motorbike. Ali, not nice. Not nice, Ali. Oi, oi. No nice. Acha, that's the moon. It is gear.
Yeah.
La.
These are my old cycle.
Chalani? Krava. Tunni?
Yeah. This is
Iskandar
hai. Dane,
jisse
aata
mante hai. Achha, to.
Isse hum roti
nahi khate. Ha ha.
This is
where. Oh. Oh, tree hai na. Solo panels.
This is amrood. Idhar.
Amrood. Ye ko kaafi saal lage
hue. Okay. Haane amrood.
Now. Your
saag.
Saag. Aur kuch.
This is jamun.
Kithe oh?
ये
जामुन करो अच्छा आ वाला ना
हां नहीं गर्मियों में लगते
अच्छा
यम्मी होते
ये ओटे ओटे की है
वो भी ओ फॉर्म है
फॉर्म
ये काऊ का फॉर्म
काऊ का फॉर्म अच्छा पार्क थे या पार्क
पार्क ये वो एक
वो लाइट्स ओ लाइट्स
वो जहां पे लाइट वो जो लाइट नहीं लगी हुई
हां हां हां
वो पार्क है
Achoo. Even at night time, this looks absolutely amazing. Like, it's so silent, so pitch black, which is pretty crazy. Right guys, we just arrived into Sidewell and into our hotel, and I thought I'd give you guys a hotel room tour. So as you walk in, you come across this nice little table, a little couch, a wardrobe, and then a bathroom with a toilet, shower, and a sink. Also, it has like this little step here, it's so so annoying. So in the morning, I'll definitely trip over that step because, yeah, that's me. And then over here, we have like this table, a chair, some coffee stuff, a menu, a mirror, and then over here we have like this cabinet with a TV and a stand for your food tray. And then over here we have like a massive, like two massive single beds with a light in between and a drawer. And then this is basically our view, which is, basically the window actually has bars on it, but outside it looks like someone's backyard. But I'll show you guys probably in the morning, but this is basically our hotel room, and it is a pretty decent hotel. Have you gone inside? Oh, bar gone. Finally, I'm home called over. Teaching this guy how to make some tea, man. Hello? Toyset Barlow bus.
What?
Bus. Boy, the guy. I do. Chal, plug it here. Chal, plug lalo.
I'll ask you. अब ये
full half. Half or full?
Half.
Half? चलो.
नहीं mix कर ले.
हाँ?
Mix.
अरे चम्मच है क्या? Spoon.
चम्मच. चम्मच.
हाँ है. हाँ कितना दूध है?
ये लो चम्मच. ये लो. चम्मच.
Wow.
देखा इससे आप आपने पी नहीं है चाय
नहीं
आप भी पी लो तो मजे की होती है मैंने एक दफा पी थी इतनी मजे की थी चलो मिक्स करने दो
एक मैम पहले दूध तो पाओ पहले
मैं मुझे लग रहा बस पूरी पी
थोड़ा नहीं
जल्दी करो ओ यार सारे गिर के चलो मिक्स करने के
Nice! High five! So guys, it is the next day. The current time right now is actually 11:30 and I just had a shower, and this is where I'm basically going to end the vlog, because right now we're about to go to Haruna Bad and it takes about 12 hours to actually get there. And then when we are there, we're actually at someone's house about 2-3 hours, and then on the way back it takes about 5 hours to actually get back. But you know what, this is where I'm basically going to end the vlog, because there's no point in me actually vlog today because I'm just spending the whole day in the car and then at someone's house. So this is where I'm basically going to end the vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I just have no idea what it is, but we really hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all for a brand new vlog very soon. Peace.